Ever feel like your brain just refuses to focus? You sit down to study, and suddenly everything is interesting. Your phone, your water bottle, even that tiny crack on the wall. Why is focusing so hard? The truth is, your brain isn't built for long, boring study sessions. But what if I told you there are scientifically proven ways to boost focus instantly? Today, I'll reveal 7 secret study tips, backed by neuroscience, to help you learn faster, retain more, and study smarter, not harder. Stay till the end because tip 6 is a game changer, and tip 7 is the secret top students don't want you to know. Let's dive in. Tip number 1, the 25-minute rule. Ever noticed why you focus better in a coffee shop? It's not just the caffeine. Your brain thrives on short, intense bursts of focus. Instead of forcing yourself to study for hours, use the 25-minute focus cycle. 1. Study intensely for 25 minutes. 2. Take a 5-minute break. Move, stretch, hydrate. Repeat 3 to 4 cycles. Then take a longer break. Why does this work? Your brain gets dopamine rewards for completing cycles, keeping you motivated and avoiding burnout. Sounds simple, but most students never use it correctly. Try it for 1 session today, and you'll feel the difference instantly. But wait, what if distractions keep ruining your focus? Let's fix that in tip 2. Tip number 2, the distraction kill switch. Ever open TikTok for just 1 video and suddenly lost an hour? You're not alone. Distractions hijack your brain's focus system. The solution? Create a distraction-free study zone. Use the 5-minute phone rule. Set a timer for 5 minutes. Scroll guilt-free, then put your phone away before studying. Use website blockers. Change your environment. Study in a different room or a library. Your brain takes 23 minutes to refocus after every distraction. Eliminate them, and your productivity will skyrocket. Still struggling with motivation? Tip 3 will fix that. Tip number 3, the dopamine trick. Make studying addictive. Why do video games keep you hooked for hours, but textbooks make you sleepy? The answer, dopamine. Dopamine is your brain's motivation chemical. To make studying feel rewarding, use gamification. 1. Set small goals, e.g., finish 3 pages, then reward yourself. 2. Use a study tracker. Checking off tasks gives a dopamine hit. 3. Make it social. Study with friends or join focus groups. Your brain craves progress. Use dopamine hacks, and you'll want to study. But what if you keep forgetting what you studied? Tip 4 will fix that forever. Tip number 4, the 80-20 retention hack, active recall. Most students waste time rereading and highlighting, but these don't help you remember. The secret, active recall. Instead of just reading, close the book and test yourself. Use flashcards or write down what you remember from memory. Teach the concept out loud. If you can explain it, you understand it. Studies show that recalling information strengthens memory by 200% more than passive studying. Try it today. You'll be shocked at how much you retain. But what about staying focused for long periods? That's where tip 5 comes in. Tip number 5, the brain fuel trick. Optimize energy and focus. Your brain is like a battery. If you run out of energy, focus drops. The fix? Optimize your fuel. 1. Eat brain foods. Nuts, dark chocolate, eggs and blueberries boost focus. 2. Drink water. Even 1% dehydration reduces memory and focus. 3. Use the 2-minute movement rule. Stand up, stretch, or walk every 30 minutes to reset your brain. When you give your brain the right fuel, studying feels effortless. But what if your focus still fades after an hour? Tip 6 is the game changer. Tip number 6, the attention reset secret, mental refresh button. Ever noticed why taking a shower gives you great ideas? That's because your brain resets when you step away. Use the attention reset trick. 1. Study for 45 to 60 minutes, then take a 10 to 15 minute break. 2. Do something completely different. Walk, meditate, or listen to music. 3. Return refreshed with sharper focus. This works because your brain needs downtime to process and store information. Use it, and you'll study longer without feeling exhausted. Now, for the final secret tip, the one top students use to get ahead. Tip number 7, the teach-to-learn method, ultimate learning hack. Want to learn twice as fast? Teach someone else. Yes, really. Explain what you learned to a friend, family member, or even yourself. Use the Feynman technique. Break down complex ideas in simple words. If you struggle to explain it, you found a weak spot. Review it. This method forces your brain to truly understand, making information stick 10 times better than passive studying. Try it once, and you'll never study the old way again. Now, you might be thinking, this sounds great, but will it really work for me? Zaid had the same doubts until he tried it. What happened next will surprise you. Zaid had always believed that studying was about working harder. He spent hours buried in books, pulled all-nighters, and pushed himself to the limit. Yet nothing seemed to stick. His exams were near, and panic was setting in. Meanwhile, Aisha seemed to have it all figured out. She studied less, never crammed, and still scored top marks. It didn't seem fair. One night, after another frustrating study session, Zaid finally broke down. He called Aisha and asked, "Why is this so easy for you, but so hard for me?" Aisha smiled and said, "It's not about how long you study, it's about how you study." She shared the exact same study tips you just learned, and for the first time, studying felt effortless. On exam day, Zaid sat with confidence. He recalled information with ease. When he saw his results, he couldn't believe it. His highest score ever. He looked at Aisha, eyes filled with gratitude. "I thought I wasn't smart enough. Turns out, I just needed the right method." Now you have 7 scientifically proven study focus tips that can completely change the way you learn. Which tip will you try first? Drop a comment below. If this helped you, smash that like button. Let's help more students discover these secrets. And if you're serious about learning faster and remembering more, don't miss my previous video. Click here to watch. It's packed with even more powerful techniques that top students secretly use. Don't waste time. Watch it now and start studying smarter today. Hit subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss another life-changing tip.